Hey, what's up everyone? So, I made this video last night, but you couldn't hear me, like, at all. So, I decided, a better idea, I thought, you know, maybe we could play Fortnite with no sound. But the video, it's gonna be me. I'm gonna be landing at Greasy Grove here today. Today we're dressed up as the noob skin, the default skin, obviously. As you guys can see, you guys can hear me. I can't hear anything. Wait, but no game sound, you can just hear my voice. Because I recorded this video, and I thought, hey, maybe you guys could hear me while the background noise is going. Oh, no, well, you can't, like, at all. Like, the Blockbuster skin just came out today. I've seen it before. It doesn't look the greatest, I should say. But, I don't know. If you guys haven't seen it, yeah, I don't know. But today, you guys know my favorite spot to play. One second. My microphone, there, it fell on my ears. So now, this Greasy Grove all the way, man, I'm telling you. So, Grove is the Durburger. And, yeah, the Durburger is my favorite place to land at Greasy here. I like the umbrellas better. I think the gliders, they take... To me, it feels like they take a long time to get you to the ground. Okay, there's that girl right there. Please be a gun. Hope I can find a gun. Really need one. Oh, here's a gun right here. Alright, so there's a girl outside. She might. Let's see what she meant. More shotgun bullets. Away. Oh, wow, this is looking great. And, you know, I found this pistol. Even better. Alright, let's go. Actually, let's go back onto the roof. Just look down at all the people. I think that's a good idea. We're just gonna look down. Maybe anyone that comes by. I don't think anyone will, so I give up on that. Oh wait, someone... Like I said, I can't hear anything. Someone was... down here. I thought she could do some weird like bouncer trick thing where she could bounce up, like levitate in the air and then try and kill me. As you can see, it didn't work at all. I can't go up the stairs. Come on. Stop me. Stop! Like, she didn't really do well, she did loot. She, like, made this weird bouncer thing. I don't know why she did that. She, like, broke, like, the whole... She broke, like, the whole Greasy Grove. It's, like, the whole bottom part right there is just, like... I don't know what you want to call it. Alright, so we got one kill on the board. We don't even have a shotgun. I've only seen one person, so... It's going pretty well. Hopefully there's someone in here because I can't have a really long game. I can only record videos up to like 15 minutes. I'm recording straight from the PlayStation because I don't have a camera. She like freaked me out. If I wasn't paying attention, oh, there's a chest up there. Where are the people? Come on. I see the chest. There might be one. I out of it, really. I think I might need to bandage up. Hand cannon, wood. Alright, let's go. She thought that girl, when it begins, I guess she kind of thought she was smart and she thought that plan was gonna work. She was gonna be able to hit her shots, but she didn't really exactly hit her shots, so that's why it didn't work for her. There's no way! It's just the first game of video. I don't think we're gonna have a game that's too crazy. Three people land here. Is it just me or do people? Yeah, it's true. But people always go to the big houses. I think it says in a lot of like the bios, the Fortnite, the bigger houses will have chests with loot and that. But you know, the smaller houses, I like the smaller houses better because you can find like more loot inside that hasn't been looted because people don't want to go there for some reason. And you can just pick up everything there. Or another fact is that more than half the time, people... I might actually be stupid and break a chest because I don't know where it is. There might be a chest in there. I think I just broke it. There might have not been a chest up there. There could have, but there, guess I do know how to edit. Not really. Yeah. Boom. Editing skill. Oh, boy. Skills are coming in handy. Like I was saying, more than half the time, you'll see people that don't loot the ammo boxes. Because everyone is going straight. Oh, my bad, I had a yawn. Everyone's going straight for chests. And basically all you have to do, I mean, I like ammo boxes because obviously they give you ammo. Duh. But they're, I mean, they can also help you out if you're really low on ammo and you just need. Like, I haven't been paying attention to the storm as the storm is literally... Oh, another. Finding plenty of ammo box. That's why I'm, like, stacked with ammo. Alright, so I hope this game is not exactly 15 minutes long. I don't think it will be. We'll probably die. You keep yawning. You'll probably die eventually. Someone will just be camping somewhere, and yeah. Come on. Check. Because I wanted, you know, like shield or something. Actually, let's just go. Impressive. It's just impressive, I gotta say. Is there any mushrooms? No, we're not gonna be able to make it. Well, this is a good first game. Dying by the storm. I didn't go get the bandages. I should have. Kind of close, but just drop, and that's it. Well, cool, I guess. We got lost in the storm in that game, and I said we were gonna go to Greasy Grove, correct? Well, we're gonna be dropping at Tilted Towers just for a quick game. I mean, I don't think that game was 15 minutes long. It was probably, I don't know. Quick game at Tilted Towers. There's no way, there's no possible way we're gonna survive at Tilted. There's just no way. I'm telling you. right here and right now. There's no way. Stop yawning, but there's no way we're gonna survive in Tilted, so I'm gonna land at like the I normally don't land at the busiest places, which I'm actually gonna do this time. We're gonna land at my spot, and then first thing we get, we're just going straight for it. Okay. Greasy Grove again, but as you can see, there's not gonna be a lot of people. We don't have enough time. That's our first game, but the title is still gonna be Greasy Grove because that was the main thing of this video. That was like the main thing. I'm just doing a quick game at Tilted, you know, to get so you guys. I mean, that was kind of a boring game, just one game, and you guys see some more gameplay. There's two chat. Oh, there's one chest. No, yeah, there's one chest. No, those are not chests. Not chests. I thought that was a chest. Alright, well, I dropped way too early out of the battle bus, so we're gonna have to land at this big like thing here. I don't know what to call it. Ooh, there's a shotgun literally just right on the floor. So now we're about to have some action in Tilted Towers. Oh, man. Okay. Well, I just got like an email thing, so I have to check that. Alright, come on, let's go. Also, what I just realized, my channel has almost become a year old. In that time, I've gained about like, how much subscribers have I got? Oh, like, I think 30 something, 33. Where are the fools at? Come on. Action and Tilted. I sort of want to die because I'm a little bit on a time limit here. Oh. Yeah, she had shield, so. I didn't even notice her until. Heck, if we hit her, so. That's going to wrap it up here. Greasy Grove. Oops, you guys couldn't hear that. But Greasy Grove here. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.